third grade. How are you? Well, we have already studied about Brazilian indigenous people, and last month we worked about traditional Japanese art. We are talking about people from all around the world who have a traditional way to make their art, to paint, to draw, and other kinds of art too. We are going to start talking about Chinese ancient people. We're going to try to make our own artwork based on Chinese art. We are going to work on our Chinese dragon. Well, now follow the steps and you are going to draw with me your own Chinese dragon. Let's do it!